Hey, Kimo, let Cruz and go drinking tonight or what?
Nah, I don't think so.
Come on, gonna be good fun. We can cruise Waikiki, get some beer, you know, party kind.
Nah, come on. You know, Coach Mike and my parents warned me about that new law they made.
What law?
It's that law if you're under 21 and you get caught drinking, buying, or even having alcohol, you can lose your license for 6 months.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, so not only will my parents ground me for life, I can't even drive for 6 months, not even to the North Shore.
Oh, brah, you're right. Good thing your coaching parents been warn you.
If any of your kids under 21 have a driver's license, make sure they know they can lose that license if they're caught buying, possessing, or using alcohol, whether they're driving or not. It's the new use and lose law. Remember, your kids can lose their license if they're caught buying, possessing, or using alcohol, whether they're driving, partying, or just hanging out. For complete information, go to useandlose.info. That's useandlose.info. Or call 808-586-0255. This message has been brought to you by Mothers Against Drunk Driving, Friends of Hawaii Charities, and the Office of the Lieutenant Governor.